Last 30 yards?
Oh, yeah, we missed that last, I think, 40 yards. Dang it.
No, better turn around and go do that climb over
there. Yeah. After you. Well. Yeah, there's airport up there. So if we want bonus points, we can always go down Lanthrop Canyon here. I think it's 4 miles each way and probably another 700 feet or 500 feet. You up for it?
In the middle?
Yeah, I'm joking. I'm not up.
What's down there?
You can go down to the river.
Oh. I got plenty of water, thank you.
Yeah. The other spur one is that White Crack that I was telling you about.
Yeah.
The thing with White Crack, so it's only like a mile and a half each direction, but it's a whole lot of sand. And there's like a big sand hill part way through it. So it's not a fast one to get to. That's why you see mostly people don't do that in the one day ride. It is nice to know we won't have that big mineral bottom hill to do at the end of the day. that hike. It's a good hike up there. One thing I find interesting is all the old mining trails. I guess there was some strata layer that maybe was some mineral rich or something.
Yeah, the green.
Yeah, where they made those big cuts. See that quite commonly down here.